How's it going, everybody? I'm Zacobius. Yes, you are looking at it. The Little Mermaid. This is actually a game I've been curious to check out for a while now, since I started this channel. This is one of the famous Capcom Disney games from the late 80s and early 90s. I actually let my wife pick this one out. It was a toss-up between this, Portal Knights, and Toy Story, which is another really good Disney game. Well, I'll definitely be doing that one later. This one I never got around to playing, because, I don't know, maybe it's just a little girly, I guess? Because, you know, a girl in a video game, who thought that would work? And here we have Samus Aran and Lara Croft and Katana and Chun-Li and all them, you know, so better late than never, right? We're going to check out The Little Mermaid. I've never played this game in my life. I've seen screenshots. That's about it. I'm actually expecting a pretty decent game, because all the other Capcom Disney games have been pretty top-notch. You know, DuckTales, Mickey Mouse, Darkwing Duck, you name it. If you like what you see, please like and subscribe. And we're going to play some Little Mermaid. Ariel, Princess of the Sea, fell in love with Eric at first sight. She asked Ursula to make her human so she could meet him. He fell in love with her too and planned to marry her. Then one day, Sebastian, Flounder, and Scuttle came to see Ariel in a big hurry. They explained that Ursula had cast a spell over the fish of the sea so they would have to do what she wanted. If she wasn't stopped, she would probably take over the whole sea. Ariel decided to go to Ursula's castle to try and release the fish from Ursula's spell. She explained to Eric that she was a mermaid and a princess of the sea, and that she must try to save her friends. Eric tried to convince her not to go, but she turned back into a mermaid, dove into the sea, and began to swim towards Ursula's castle. So this is basically a sequel. That's pretty cool. Okay. And we are in the water. Okay, so we got a swim fast button, and we do that. All right, I grab a seashell. All right, we got a treasure box. All right, I got a crystal ball. Okay, we got some bubble bobble action going on here. Cool. Alright, so that's pretty simple so far. Okay, we got Capcom Octopus. Boom, baby! Oh, got ate by a piranha. That sounds just like a sound from Sonic the Hedgehog. Oh! Okay, so I just died. Alright, just still getting kind of the lay of the land here. So I guess you throw something at the treasure boxes. Then you can open them. So far, nothing to really complain about. Control's pretty fluid. Can I hurt? No, I cannot hurt the giant octopus. I have to throw something at him. I guess I should hold on to the seashell. Alright. Now I got a green orb. Well, did these, no, these bubbles do anything? Doesn't look like it. Oh, okay, so you better throw them things fast, or they will kill you. Alright, watch out for stars. Alright, got the shark. Alright, so I guess I gotta wait for something to drop. Here we go. Like a fish here. Very reminiscent of the beginning of the movie. Yes, I have seen this movie in theaters. Okay, good. I'm a little further along. Okay, so your bubbles are pretty weak at first. So I need a power up to make them, do more damage. Just be careful, it looks like the shark just going one direction. Sweet. Ooh, I got a potion. I got nothing except for some green orbs. So yeah, there's Ursula is going toward the sunken ship. Watch out, Ariel. Cool. Yeah, so far I like it. Ghosts. Fish in a ghost costume. That's great. Oh, I need something to open that treasure box. I need something else to open the treasure box with. Get out of the way. Okay, barrel. Barrel. Okay, looks like I need to catch something. There we go. So let's go on this side. And miss. Awesome. I really want to know what's under here. So I didn't miss, it just... I don't know. Let's just proceed. Whoa, hang on, there's a rope over there. Oh, never mind, there's a bunch of ropes. Hell, I don't know. Let's just keep going. Oh, more. Extra life. Unfortunately, I don't know how to break all the little barrels. Oh, sweet. I can jump out of the water. That's cool. Okay. Just a flopping around here. Sweet. There we go. I got big bubbles. But I can't go back. Aw, oh, man. Oh, game over. All right, let's continue. Now, do I have infinite continues, or do I go back to start at after three of them? That is the million-dollar question. It's more like a $5 question, but you get the idea. What if I run? No. You got the way, man. So there's some secret way of moving those barrels around. But I don't know what it is. Alright, forgive me, I'm not a Little Mermaid expert. I've just seen the movie a bunch of times. So a rather embarrassing factoid of mine is, Ariel was like my childhood Disney crush. Yep. One, she's a redhead, and two, she came up out of the water. She turned into a human for the first time. I knew she wasn't wearing pants. I was like, holy shit, she's not wearing pants. This is awesome. This is a Disney movie, and she's not wearing pants. Yeah, you can move through this really fast. Will she like drown if I stay out of the water too long? You know what, screw it, I'm not gonna. Oh, that shit! Gotta be careful, going down. What is this? I don't know what that is. I gotta go down slow and carefully. Or else you gonna die. Sand. It is sand. You do stuff with it. Cool. Now I'm sitting here trying to rush through it because it's such a long level. Break those barrels. There's like nothing. There's no shells or nothing I can use. Unless they're hidden somewhere. Like in DuckTales when you made all the money come up. Test the water there, or the land, rather. Oh, damn it. Thought I dodged that. Way. I will say she turns kind of slow. Alright, boss time. Ooh, Flotsam and Jetsam, and I'm dead. Damn. Alright, that is death number two, and I'm back in the beginning. Is that shit? Alright, I think there's a checkpoint right here. Here I need the shell. And threw the shell away! Crabs to stand up. Haha. So this is supposed to be a sequel. Why are these two guys alive? They got obliterated in the movie. Alright, one of them's dead. Go fuck your little head out. Ah, oh, you son of a bitch. Alright. Should be about dead, I think. Yes! I'll take that potion there. Okay, so I'm not getting any of the forks or the pipes or the... Oh, that's some orbs. That fiendish Ursula froze the sea! Be careful! The ice is very slippery! Thank you. Hey fellas, what's cooler than being cool?
Ice cold!
I can't hear ya! I said, what's cooler than being cool? So I guess mermaids don't freeze to death. Oh shit. I guess I can't throw stuff on the ground. How do I get inside the chests? Oh shit! Aw, man. Almost had it. Oh! Ah, damn. If I go down that pit right there, will I die? No, what if I... Oh, shell. Oh, yeah, I guess I could've got that, huh? And don't catch it, alright. Okay, I'll just stop touching shit now. Alright, I'm still alive. I don't remember how to get out of the damn water here. No! I just want a shell! So I can open shit with a box. Ah, damn. Alright, here we go. Oh, damn, that doesn't open up. Oh, man, I did all that. Oh, there's a shell right up here. Son of a bitch. Alright. Yeah, I'll just hold on to that. Kill everything in front of me. Yes. What does that little thing do? Ah, whatever. I like the old Mega Man style transitions. Alright, I got another green. There we go. Oh, that didn't have anything in it. Yes. Get it through the wall, damn it. No, I can't. Okay. Yes! I heard a little jingle. Did I get an extra life? Alrighty! A walrus! Oh, you shouldn't have kicked that turtle shell. Ah. Yeah! No! What a dumb walrus. Are they just dumb in real life? Alright, I got three green balls with 3,000 points apiece. There is something strange going on around the sea volcanoes. Be careful. Something bad may be waiting for you. Well, no shit, Flounder. It's a volcano. I mean, the water's already green. Oh, shit! Oh, man. Damn, Flounder. You weren't joking. No! Oh! Crawdads. Flying crawdads. Getting vengeance on humans. Whoa! Ha ha! Ha ha! Alright, box with nothing in it! Ooh, extra life! Underwater fire! No! Alright, so I'll give it one more continue. And I'll call it. Oh, you see that? Alright, so I'm gonna open up this one. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Ah, damn. You don't get to take the show with you, aw, damn. She just drops down like she was not in the water. Okay, I want to see how to get down here. Well, that didn't work. Menu. Okay. What does the select button do? Does nothing. And who? Trajectory just changes up when the thing stops. Now let's see. Okay, that's what the orbs do. Okay, that makes sense. So red is for power, green's for range. All right. So maybe you have to have enough power to knock stuff over. Boss time! Is that the guy from the beginning of the movie? He was like the conductor. He lost his job, so he's real pissed, I guess.
I present your majesty, King Titan!
Sorry I made fun of your walrus friend. Please don't shoot me. Boom, baby! Nothing. Cool. Except for 8,000 for clearing the stage. Alright.
Ursula's castle is like a magical maze. Sometimes you will walk through a door into a room. And when you walk back out the same door, you will be in a different place.
Welcome to gaming, sir. Am I at the end of the game already? I'm gonna, like, stop here, but... we might be at the end of the game. So... tell you what, let's just kind of keep on trucking for a bit. Whoa, that is freaky. Oh, wow. Look at that. That is the stuff of nightmares right there. Let's go in it and see what happens. Oh, okay. So this is like one of those mazes. It's pretty happy music for like death.
Health. I'm just gonna figure out how to get. Okay, go up. This way.
Must figure out what door to go in. Let's go up this way. Alright. Oh, now I'm down here. Alright, okay. I figure out where to go. Haha! And there's nothing in the box, and that makes me sad.
Guess we got through the maze part, so. I like you can just kind of speed through the game. Ah! Forgot how to play the game for a second. Oh! Okay, we are, we're not Kansas anymore. Oh, right! We're already at Ursula. Oh, damn. Well, cool. Let's try one more time. If I can remember where I went. Okay, let's. I want to go get that health. That's not going so well. Oh, we're already kind of where, was the first time. So there's nothing in that first chest, so we're gonna skip that one. There we go, got some extra range there. Scratch my nose real quick. Ah, yeah. Well, I don't know how far back I have to go. Can I kill these guys? I cannot. They can probably kill me, though, so we're not gonna... Oh, damn! Turn around too slow. Oh, good. We're already right there at her. There we go. I got your number now, Ursula. Ah, I missed. So far, so good. Boom! Alright, so there's that. So is this the end of the game, or is there more Ursula? She get angry. Ariel, it looks like Ursula is back, but this time she is gigantic! Oh man, who'd have thunk it? What should we do, Ariel? Ursula has become much more powerful!
Oh shit.
Alright, alright. Okay, we've got a current going against us. So far, this is easier than the first boss. Ariel defeated Ursula and released her friends from the spell, but there was no way for her to become human again. Ariel spent every day looking up at the land with tears in her eyes. King Triton saw that his daughter was in love and cast a spell on her to make her human once again. Ariel returned to land and went to see Eric. He was very happy when he saw her and swept her into his arms. They got married and lived happily ever after. The end. Well, there you go. That's the Little Mermaid for NES. I was not expecting to beat it. That's cool. So I came, I saw, I conquered. So is it a sequel or is it a reimagining? I don't know what that was. But anyway, not a bad game. The turning is a little awkward. But, overall, good game. I enjoyed that. Well, yeah, man. I hope you enjoyed that. And if you did, please subscribe and like and follow me on the socials. Thank y'all so much for watching. Take care of yourselves. Take care of each other. And I'll see you next time.